Something about Julio, there's an X factor with him. As he
right on point.
Hits this into the alleyway. Souza trots home. Toro pedals into third. He's held there by Manny. Julio to second. I mean, there's always a risk, right, when you have a player that young with that few of at-bats above Hyatt. But he has given you and Jerry and the rest of the front office and Scott Service and those guys in the dugout every reason to believe that this is obviously an elite player capable of some very special.